Hello and welcome to Stark Tower. Today, I'm joined by Duncan and Hannah.
What?
I am Iron
Man. Hi, Iron Man.
How did you get that?
Welcome back, everyone. So I am going to recruit you two as heroes to try and save the city, which is in peril. It's under threat.
What's happened?
What's happened? Is there another gateway
I'm getting opened? All sorts of emergencies happening on my phone all the time.
Your phone?
So pick an Avenger. Of course, I've put Spider-Man and Dick Fury here as well, if you want to choose either of those guys.
Dick Fury. Sorry, how much do you know about comics?
I said Nick Fury. What?
You said Dick Fury.
Sorry.
Absolute twit.
I meant Nick. I said it wrong. Don't worry. Hannah.
Hello.
You're Black Widow.
I am. I've got a gauntlet, but...
And Duncan is Nick Fury. Oh, fantastic.
Sup.
I think we need to be different people already. I think maybe, Duncan, you should be you should be Spider-Man or
God,
Hawkeye.
Sorry, Duncan.
What's wrong with Nick Fury?
Well, he's not great. We need someone more...
What do you mean he's not great? Did you not see his amazing car chase?
He is badass.
Okay, he is badass.
Also, he's Samuel L. Jackson, who is the definition of badass. If you looked up badass in a dictionary, you have a picture of Samuel L. Jackson.
You would.
That is true, and he does look pretty goddamn badass. But I want you to pick another Avenger. So do you want to pick Captain America? Don't pick Thor. You can
don't pick Captain America,
Hawkeye,
Duncan. Don't pick Captain America. Bad things happen.
Why not? I'll tell you afterwards. I've got a second set of Iron Man armor,
as well. I'm Captain America.
I'm going to be Spider-Man. Now, of course, when you put the suits on, they give you a whole load of super abilities, right?
I can run really fast.
Hannah can run really fast. Duncan has got
shoot shields.
That is pretty cool, right? And Spider-Man obviously has
a
web
bad.
Shooter. So I'm going to... Let me just get dressed, right? Okay. I think...
Wow, look at you.
I think we're ready to go. Are you guys ready to go?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's save the world.
The web shooter,
God.
You see.
That's cool.
I can travel around. See, there's Nick Fury, right?
Oh, that's why I couldn't be Nick Fury.
Yeah. Listen up, Avengers. Someone is robbing the First National Bank. Get down there and stop them.
Where's that, then?
I've got the First National Bank on a waypoint.
I robbed it in GTA the other day, actually.
Relax, I've got it on my waypoint.
Is it your other half, Doug?
Okay, yeah. It's this way, guys, down here. Now, you guys are going to have to use your skills to get down without...
I hope I didn't take full damage.
Do we not?
I think your super suit allows you to land safely, like with a roll.
I don't know if mine does.
At the bottom.
Yeah, you're just like a normal person.
Black Widow. I'm a normal person, guys. I normally get a lift places.
You need like a helicopter or something.
Oh, shit. Oh, here we go.
Go on, let's find out. You can land on my shield.
Oh,
you're fine. There you go.
There are pigs down here.
Okay.
How did that happen?
Don't worry about those. Come on, we got to go. It's the First National Bank. It's this way. Follow me.
Because I can run like so fast.
Straight through the Arctic trip. I know, we're like superheroes. We gotta go. I don't know what's happening over there. I think. What did Nick say? They're robbing it somehow.
Who's robbing it?
Someone is. We need to get there and find out.
Is this it? Is this the bank?
This is the bank. Yeah, the First National Bank.
There's things in it. There's robbers. I see them.
Oh
there's
my
loads
God,
of them.
Oh, there's robbers. Okay,
I'm
take them down.
1,000 shields.
Take them down with your shields, Captain America.
Get in there, Black Widow. Jesus
Christ.
Take them down.
Stupid robbers.
How am I supposed to take them down? I'm just a Spider-Man. I need to punch them, I guess.
Can't you web them?
I got a sapphire.
Oh my God. I can hear the Incredible Hulk. He's making...
The Hulk?
What's he doing in here?
Oh, I'm gonna
That's
die.
Bad.
I don't know. Let's get out. What's happening?
He's smashing. Like he said he would.
Where is he smashing stuff?
Everywhere.
How could...
Oh my God.
Flip!
Oh no, Duncan, you'd be killed.
Captain America Black was Widow. Slain by a thug.
Be careful.
I've got Captain America's suit.
Oh no.
Oh God, the Hulk.
Where's the Hulk? Is he
in
there?
They're outside. The thugs are outside and some skeletons.
I don't see the Hulk. I just see a load of creepers.
I saw a green flash for a moment.
Okay, we need more. We can't do anything about this. We need better heroes. Let's go back to Stark Tower and see if we can find any better superheroes.
I am Groot.
Okay, Duncan is now Groot.
I am Groot.
Is he going to be good against the Hulk?
He'll be fine.
I am Groot.
I think so. Who are you, Hannah?
Gamora.
Oh, from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah.
Sure. Can you tell who I am?
Yes.
I'm Wolverine. Check out
these
claws.
You're like classic Wolverine, aren't you?
Duncan, what is this?
I am Groot.
What?
Oh, shit.
Have you got a ability that plants trees.
I am Groot.
He's not going to say anything else. You realise
this. We need to return to the First National Bank and deal with the Hulk. Follow me, guys. Okay, we're here. All right. Right. Hulk is going down. We have a much better team now. Wolverine, Groot.
There's a
You're not allowed to say anything other than I am Groot, Duncan.
I am Groot.
The bank is a disaster. Spider-Man didn't have a weapon, so I think like I was at disadvantage there. But Wolverine's claws are pretty badass. I think Wolverine could take on the Hulk.
Yeah. Well, I mean, he has got super.
Right.
Super
in we go, guys.
Oh my God. What's
oh my God. Catwoman's here. Oh my God, I just killed you!
I am Groot!
Oh my God, I killed you straight away!
Thank you for that.
What is Catwoman doing? Oh, Gamora, I'm so
What's
sorry.
What's she doing? What is this universe?
Right, Hannah, get a new character. Gamora was no good.
She didn't have a chance.
Oh, I had to kill Catwoman. She didn't stand a chance either.
God,
she
now
got
I have
wrecked.
To get back.
Right, where's Hulk? I'm coming for you, Hulk. This bank is just a disaster area, though. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm taking out all these robbers with no
Groot!
What's happening, Groot?
Groot!
Where's Hulk? Where is he? Is he down there in the basement? Oh, where the heck is he? This whole bank is like smashing to bits. Oh, is that Hulk there?
There's giant
flying
Groots.
Around like high speed.
He's little. Why is he so little and so fast?
Do you notice something about the Hulk? His eyes have turned red. He doesn't seem to recognize you. He's out of control.
Hulk,
stop him before
buddy.
He destroys the city.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Hulk.
He's
out there.
So
I'll
quick.
See if I can take him on. He's up in... Who is that?
No.
Is that... Jesus
doing?
Christ. Is he up in the air there?
Groot.
Oh, my.
He's wrecking the city, Duncan. Look, he's going all over the place.
Oh, Jesus.
I can't catch him.
Oh, we can't
Hello?
Catch him.
He's
Hannah,
too
quick. Who are you now?
Ah!
Oh,
I'm
he's
a,
here.
A rocket.
Oh, my God.
Get him!
What? Groot!
This
your
is going
rocket!
Well.
Oh no, he
withered!
Oh,
withered!
No!
Come on, Hulk, die!
Oh,
oh my
Jesus!
Hell.
He is wrecking us!
Oh no!
I'm poisoned! Groot has been taken out, so I'm on my own!
Christ!
Oh, what is Hulk even holding? Oh, come on, Wolverine, I can handle him. Oh, he's not dying, Duncan. He's not dying. Okay, Wolverine's gonna retreat. We're going back to Stark Tower.
I got Hulkbuster Iron Man suit.
Okay, you take the Hulkbuster suit. That's useful. But look, Nick Fury sending a message.
Avengers, this is Fury. I have found a way to save the Hulk. We should be able to use Loki's scepter to calm his mind. We'll track him down and let you know once we find him.
Okay, Duncan. So you're getting the
Hulkbuster.
We'll
find Loki.
Hannah's going to take Batman.
I have the knight.
Hannah, your costume actually also changes if you if you look at yourself and you press the numbering keys. You'll be able to dress as like the classic old school Batman or like modern.
So there's like a load of them.
Mega
I mean,
Batman.
I'm just flicking through them. There's like nine different ones.
You can
like
choose
eight
which
ones.
Batman is your favourite. Of course, the one with tight pants that everyone loves is a favourite. I am Robin. No, I'm not. I'm actually Superman. And I think it kind of suits me. I think I could pull this off. I've got lasers. Which apparently are my main weapon. So I'm pretty excited about that. How's the Hulkbuster armor, Duncan?
I'm trying to figure out how this repulsor works.
Oh, yeah, you have to. It only works at close range. You use it
really?
To blast enemies away. Yeah. Okay, so we have to head to where Loki is.
Sorry.
This place is just bat infested now, Hannah. What the hell?
I may have. Yeah.
So I know that Loki is a. Oh, Jarvis what? Says. Warning, multiple explosive devices detected in Stark Tower.
Jarvis, no.
Three minutes.
3 minutes to detonation. Apparently Jarvis can't spell. Quick, guys.
We've got to pick all the
Stark
suits
Tower.
Up.
Look, there's explosives in here. Look,
pick them up there.
Hannah.
I'm going to get my Aquaman suit.
Take them out.
Aquaman?
Why are you using Aquaman?
Because this place is going to blow.
Well, Aquaman is like the most useless,
no,
by the
I'm
way.
I'm just keeping the suits.
Oh, I see.
No, I guess we've got to find explosives.
Got to explode. Got to get rid of the
oh,
explosives.
Oh, you found
there's one.
I found
there.
Two...
Take
how many are
out.
There?
Don't know.
I don't know, like in an unknown amount.
How did they get here? We should vet our employees better.
Jarvis is doing a terrible
we've
job.
We've been off
Where's
adventuring.
Where's Pepper? I need to talk to her.
Well, Pepper's buggered
don't
off
Don't blame
again.
Her. It's not her fault.
Bloody is.
She's incompetent.
Exactly. I think I've found a bunch of them. I cleared out the top floors at least.
Oh, good job, Duncan. I think it looks good.
One minute remaining.
Okay.
How many levels
I
are there?
This is
Loads.
It. I think this is the bottom level.
But there's no bombs on any of them. I just can't see
I thought
any.
We cleared it out, Duncan. There is one left on the upper floors.
There is one left on the upper floors. Quick,
Got to grapple all my way up there again.
Head up.
Oh, I can't. I'm now stuck in the wall.
Good job, Batman.
Damn it, Batman. You failed me. Oh.
I can't find the last one, guys. There might be a bit of an explosion incoming.
Oh,
we'll just have to deal with it.
I'm just going
to
go.
No, this is not good.
I'm going to fall to my death and escape.
This is not good.
I'm escaping.
Oh, my God. I'm flying outside.
No.
Oh, no. Which one? Oh, God, there's somebody outside.
Oh, God.
I just saw a bit of smoke tower get blown up.
Well, I guess...
There's a bit of a hole here, guys.
It's not the end of the world.
It looks repairable.
We can fix it.
I think we can handle this. No problem. No, God damn it. So there were bombs. Hulk's still blowing up the city.
Yep.
There's a lot of bad... And Loki's apparently on the loose as well. Okay.
Why has everyone suddenly come to do this? What's happening?
Oh, my God. I don't know.
The Joker gang
destroy the downtown railway bridge. Surround the area and wait for backup. Oh, crap. Okay, guys. I know where the railway bridge is. It's on my waypoints. Okay, it is this way. Are you guys at the main Stark Tower?
I'm on the train tracks.
Okay.
The train tracks are a bit buggered.
Come up to the top of the building. Are you still with me?
On the top of the building?
Can Batman fly?
No, Batman can't fly. What a silly question. That's why he's got a jet.
Can Batman fly?
I always thought that Batman and Daredevil were a bit misnamed, you know?
Why?
Because Daredevil should be...
He's dressed like a bat.
Like, if you were a rich billionaire, you know, then you should be like a Daredevil playboy, right? Whereas if you were like a blind person who attacked people by echolocation, surely you'd be a Batman.
He's not blind, though.
Yeah, but Batman literally dresses
as a
bat.
As a bat because
but
he
bats
had a fear
are blind
of a bat
and fight people through
child.
Echolocation. So it's like totally misnamed, I think. I think they should swap them. It's not too late.
Yeah, it's a bit too late. It's like 40, 50 years
it's
too late.
It's not too
now.
Late.
I think it probably is a little
Are
bit
Are you
too
guys
late.
Here
I can't
what?
Get up to you.
Oh, you're
the batarang is...
Bloody useless.
The bat...
Did you just shoot me off?
May have repulsed you. Shit.
Superman versus Iron Man's about to kick off in a second.
I don't think Iron Man's got much of a chance in that fight.
Right, follow me. This way, guys.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Come on, Batman and Iron Man. I need you to.
I've got a glider.
Well,
I've got bloody cape.
Iron Man.
Choose someone who can fly. Who can fly?
This building's got bombed as well, look,
choose
guys.
Thor can fly,
can I be Thor?
Yeah, get Thor.
Actually,
get
that
Thor.
Does make sense. Thor is now female.
Oh, that's true in the comics.
I assume that Thor can fly.
Yeah, he just throws his hammer really far.
Okay, you look really, really good. Let's go. Come on, straight off. Boom.
Jeez.
Off you go.
Can I? Oh, I can.
Oh, Thor can fly.
Thank Christ.
You're a little
for that.
Bit slow in the air, but
fuck you.
I like it. Okay, this way to the railway bridge. Straight on. There's thieves here. Oh my God, it's the Joker. Mm. Guys, the Joker's here at the bridge.
Get him.
Take him out.
Oh, Thor,
I'm
so slow.
I'm having to punch these crims with my.
This repulsor is just
with my lasers.
Never worked.
Get out where, Joker.
Get the Joker.
Where's the Joker?
Get the bloody Joker,
I'm
Hannah.
Going for the Joker. Get him.
All right, he's on fire.
Stab him.
Use your hammer. Laser beam him. Oh, Superman.
Come back here.
How do I actually use my lasers?
I'm going to switch to the Aquaman's trident. I feel like that's a weapon
that
Iron Man would use.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, yes. The bridge has been destroyed and the next train is due any minute now.
What?
You must repair the tracks before the train arrives.
Oh, shit.
There's
no
a
way.
Lot of broken tracks here, guys. Just saying, where is the train track? Up here. Okay, guys.
Terrible.
Have you got any blocks?
Get away.
No. I've got four rails.
Oh, no.
We didn't bring any blocks with us.
I've got TNT.
Okay, repair it with TNT.
I've got five.
It's the worst that could
five?
Happen.
That's not going to be
three.
Enough.
I don't think you can put rails on TNT anyway.
Oh, shit.
Check around. Is there any other blocks around that we can use?
Just punch stuff.
I've got three dirt.
Nope.
Superman, I need to like grab a bit of building.
You're supposed to have there.
And,
you're
like,
Superman.
Plonk it down.
Just deal with it.
Maybe I could just like put my body across it, like the gap.
You're not like Stretch Man, are you?
Can't you just lift the train?
Stretch Armstrong.
I'll just as soon as the train comes along, I'll just pick it up
Armstrong
and put
go?
It down on the other side. Oh my God, they're not gonna make it. Oh, here it comes.
It's coming.
Rip.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, no, the train.
Stop it, Superman. Stop it. Stop, why
stop
did
it.
You
stop it.
Oh, the train.
You could have just stopped
it. Humanity.
Superman.
Don't worry, I picked it
you
up.
Are,
I grabbed
dreadful.
It.
You are dreadful. You are the worst superhero
Don't
ever.
Don't worry, it's off again. There we go. Oh, it's off. Don't worry, they're all fine. Fortunately, the train wasn't carrying anything. So
that's all right then.
We need to put a sign up that says, do not use.
It's
we
a bit
can still
late.
Fix it.
It's fine. We'll just put a sign up. Okay, cool. The day is saved, they said on the police radio. Hooray! Okay, guys, back to Stark Tower for the next exciting adventure. Oh, remember the Hulk is still going mad in the city. We need to deal with him.
Yeah, he's probably wrecked like nearly everything now.
Yeah.
It's all right. He's only one Hulk.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, crap. Still. Oh, thanks, Superman. You're welcome, Police Commissioner. I'm here to serve.
Get on with it, Superman.
He
Jesus.
Hit me like a million miles.
The Hulk is totally badass. I was telling you.
That's it. All right. Aquaman's trident is just going to... Oh,
you need to come back to Stark Tower. We need to get Loki's stuff or we can't contain him, Duncan. Okay, come on. Loki has just been spotted in the cathedral. Get over there and get his stuff before the Hulk does any more damage. I don't know. He's in the cathedral. Come back to Stark Tower.
Okay.
No one's been Green Lantern yet. I think Green Lantern would be
pretty...
Oh, I like Green Lantern, don't you?
No.
I think Green Lantern's badass.
Ant-Man.
I might be Ant-Man for a bit.
Okay, guys.
How do you feel about the film, Ant-Man?
You can summon ants.
I'm not sure that's what Ant-Man is most famous for.
Why are they attacking me?
Maybe you don't like... You can summon them, but you can't... Actually, can't Ant-Man control ants?
I what? Ants!
Bats!
I hate ants.
What does the green power ring do? I guess we'll find out.
Do you know anything about comic books?
Well, yeah, I do know what it does, Hannah, but the problem is
you can do anything you want it to do!
But it doesn't...
Oh, God, these ants!
Okay, I think I might have to punch people with it.
How do I get rid of the ants?
you are half Ant-Man and half Thor now.
Yeah.
I'm not sure that's a very good mix.
That seems to stop them.
All right.
Fucking ants!
Jesus.
The bats are all on fire!
Okay, don't be...
Damn it!
You don't need ants. Are you all right being Batman, Hannah?
Yeah, I'm fine being Batman.
Where do you guys go?
I can't...
Here, Duncan.
Lewis.
Oh, yeah. Lewis.
To the cathedral.
I can't.
You can't get up there.
No.
Oh,
it's fine.
Batman.
I'm just going to... Oh, no.
You'll have to hook yourself over, Batman.
Damn it!
I always thought Batman was a bit useless compared to a lot of these other
superheroes.
No,
he's fine normally. It's just the
grapple
hook's
over
a bit
the
shit.
Wall.
That's awesome.
Fire the grapple over here, Hannah.
Oh my god,
that's the Hulk. Fire it over at that tree.
Oh, it's not the Hulk. It's
yeah,
Lewis.
He is.
Right,
there you
go,
Hannah. Okay, cool. Right, in we go. Into
the
cathedral.
Oh my god, the big spiders.
The Hulk's just hanging around out here. Let's deal with Loki.
Where's Loki?
First. He's in here.
Spiders.
Okay. Loki.
Oh,
Where are you?
He's down here, surrounded by a bunch of evil henchmen.
To spiders.
Just kill them. Oh, Batman, you're goddamn useless. You can't even handle the radioactive spider.
Oh, my home bed was missing or obstructed.
Yeah, the bomb blew it up.
Shit. Well, I don't have a suit.
Oh, God, we need you to get a suit. Go and get a suit.
There he is. Hit him.
Thor.
Killed that Loki.
Duncan's, like, punching Loki around. Thor. Where is he?
Puny god.
Ah. Oh.
He's gone.
Where is he?
I don't know. Maybe he's... Is he pretending to be you? He's you!
No, it's not me. I know he's sneaky, but I'm the Green Lantern. Don't mess with me, Thor. Holy shh. Oh, Loki's gone missing.
Where's he gone? He's a sneaky trickster.
He's around the cathedral somewhere,
he's a sneaky trickster.
Oh, my God.
I've got a scepter. Is that a scepter?
That was easy.
Did you kill him?
Maybe.
Oh, good job. What's the scepter do?
Did I kill him?
What does the scepter do?
It blows shit up, look.
Boom. Oh, my God. That'll be perfect against the
Hulk. Oh, no, he's here.
Oh, he's there!
It was a trick.
It was a trick. How did you... Wow. I just got blown into the sky.
Oh, no. Be careful. Can't fly without Monia. Me on.
Where is... Oh, don't go underneath the cathedral. It's hell under here.
There he is.
Oh, blowing up this city is just a nightmare.
Die, Loki!
This city was not made for people who walk.
Oh, fuck.
I picked Hawkeye, stupidly.
Die.
And Hawkeye cannot do anything.
I'm just punching him around.
You're fine. All right, Duncan's going to handle Loki. I'll make sure Hannah's all right.
It's fine, I'm just punching my way through Iron Bar.
He's running for it, guys. He's legging it.
A Hulk smash.
Oh, not again, Hulk.
Wait, no, that's you.
Okay, have we made it? Oh, no, Hulk's down there, look. He just mashed a hole into the
ground. I've got two of the scepters now.
Okay, give me a scepter, Duncan. I'm going to need one.
I've got two of them. There you go, isn't it?
Green aqua.
I think he might have got blown up as I threw it down.
Okay, we're going to have to fight the Hulk. Okay, let's just take the Hulk down, then we can all go home. Oh, my
I'm hitting him with the scepter. It's not doing nothing.
Hit him with the scepter. Hannah, get in there.
I've got a bow and arrow.
I can't do damage to him.
He's apparently completely invulnerable still.
Yep.
Oh, just blow him up in the air.
Maybe this isn't his scepter.
I'm sure that's another scepter we need.
Maybe it's a trick. Maybe it's an illusion.
Where's he gone?
He's the master of illusions.
Maybe this is a fake scepter.
Yeah. He's the trickster.
This is the most haphazardly thing we've ever done. Oh, my God.
Oh,
what's that?
Incredible Hulk has...
Oh, my God, he's turned back to normal.
Hi, Bruce.
Oh, gee whiz. Thanks, fellas. I don't know what came over me. Oh, you hit him with the scepter and it must have cooled him down. Holy crap. Wow. Great job, Avengers. The day is saved. Holy wow. Well, look.
Look, I'm Spider Thor.
Thank you for watching.
You're not even an adventure.
Everyone,
Spider Thor.
What do you mean?
Spider Thor.
You're DC. You're DC, you
Green Lantern owned. Wow, look, thank you for watching, everyone. Don't worry about all the dimensional crossovers. That was really awesome. I greatly enjoyed it. I hope you did. See you all next time. Until then, goodbye.
Goodbye.
There's a Bhutan.
Press the Bhutan.
Oh my God.
Hello.
Where are we? Is-